Now, it's a hidden illness that can have a devastating effect on many lives. ADHD, or attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. In the latest Fixers report for UTV, we hear from those who live with the illness and how there is a growing need for support services here in Northern Ireland.
I was diagnosed with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder at the age of 8 years old. I remember one of the classroom assistants actually smacked me one time, and it was actually daydreaming at the time. I would have felt very different than everyone else. I just felt that I was a bit of an outcast or something like that. My name is Andrew Fleming, I'm 19 years old and I'm from Belfast. My Fixers project is all to do with adult ADHD to make services available for people like myself who are over the age of 18. The creative resources team at Fixers helped us to create a film in order to raise the awareness of ADHD and reduce the stigma of it. There are children growing up that have never been diagnosed with ADHD and have ADHD. There's also people like myself who have been diagnosed with ADHD at a young age, but there is no transition period into adulthood because there are no services available. So I've been coming to the adult ADHD NI now for the past 3 months. And since I've been here, I've met one of the co-founders, Niall. I got my ADHD diagnosis at the age of 8, and Niall got his at age 25.
Life was very difficult for me at primary school because I found it very, very hard to sit still. I remember sitting, just feeling so tense in my legs. You know, I felt like if I could just saw them off, I wouldn't have to feel the way I'm feeling, you know. I spent the first 3 years of secondary school in detention every single day for missing homeworks. My life went into a roller coaster and ended up with drug and alcohol problems. When I compare myself to yourself, Andrew, I can see it's so important to get an early diagnosis.
If you suspect you have ADHD or you know someone with ADHD, or you have ADHD yourself, get involved with the support group.
I'm hoping that this film will allow the health services and other psychiatrists that don't believe in adult ADHD to realise that it's real, that it exists, and that adult ADHD health services need to be rolled out as soon as possible.
The Fixers reporting for UTV.